helps you tackle even the toughest challenge. Will you be the first to raise the incredibly accurate zapper and play games like Duck Hunt or action-packed Hogan's Alley and high-flying Kung Fu, each sold separately? Will you be the one to experience the Nintendo Entertainment System? Comes with Rob, Zapper, Control Deck, two controllers, Gyromite, and Duck Hunt.
Get to the dynamite before it explodes. Will you be the first to raise the incredibly accurate zapper and play games like Duck Hunt and Hogan's Alley? The first to build a library of game packs like Kung Fu, Golf, even games like Excitebike that you program yourself? Will you be the first to get all this in one package? The Nintendo Entertainment System. The first to move video action off the TV screen.
What's it like to play the Nintendo Entertainment System? The Nintendo Entertainment System. Now you're playing with power.
About to come face to face with the advanced video technology of the Nintendo Entertainment System. Batteries not included. Here's Rob, the video robot you control. He helps you take on the challenge of Gyromite. Aim the zapper. See if you have the skill to score at Duck Hunt. There are more great games sold separately like Excitebike, a programmable game, Kung Fu for high-flying action. The Nintendo Entertainment System comes complete with all you see here. Extra games sold separately. Your parent help you hook it up.
Get hold of the Nintendo Entertainment System. When you master Rob, the video robot, and meet the challenge of Gyromite. When you shoot the light-sensing zapper. When you play the system with so many arcade hits, you're playing with power. The Nintendo Entertainment System Deluxe Set. Batteries not included, Super Mario Brothers, and other games sold separately. What will the future bring from Nintendo? More hits like Super Mario Brothers. Arcade hits like Kung Fu. Nintendo has the most video game hits. Hogan's Alley, Duck Hunt, and more like Baseball and Excitebike. And you can play them only on the Nintendo Entertainment System. Now you're playing with power.
Did you see the latest Nintendo newsletter?
Whoa, nice graphics. I'd like to get my hands on that game.
You mean you haven't played it yet? We can play it on my Nintendo Entertainment System. It's The Legend of Zelda, and it's really rad. Those creatures from Ganon are pretty bad. Octorox, Tektix, Levers, too. But with your help, our hero pulls through. Yeah, go, Link. Yeah, get some.
Awesome.
Intense.
The Nintendo Entertainment System. Your parents help you hook it up. The Legend of Zelda sold separately. Watch Zelda become a legend on your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Zelda!
Octorox!
Which way you go?
Good times!
Why did I do that?
Mm-hmm.
this part right here is the worst. I cannot... Well, actually, I did kind of figure out a way to... Let me see. Otherwise, I always get hit. Why does it keep jumping so high, though? Why it keeps jumping so high right there. There we go. Oh, this part is the worst. It's a lot more unforgiving than I would have ever expected. Like, I played it when I was a kid, I didn't remember it being horribly difficult, but maybe I just didn't get that far. It's only the fourth world, but this level in particular is just, like, extremely annoying. I'd like to be able to finish it on this first try. Just have to be extra careful at the end here. Because you can't really go too slow because those guys keep throwing pots at you. Okay, I'm alright. Made it. Alright, there we go. Actually gonna see which one, because I know I have a heart. I just don't want to play that level over and over again, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. Alright, but I had a heart in this one, just how many lives do I have in the other one? Okay, alright, so this one is better. That's all I wanted to know. Alright, that's fine. Except I have Buster here. Oh wait, no, I don't. Never mind. I wish they didn't respawn, it's really annoying. Ah, God. Okay, so far so good. I've not made it past this level yet. There we go, alright, that's how you do that. That didn't even touch me. God. This whole game is basically memorize the level of the game, so. But I would like to finish it. And I don't understand why those barrels hurt me, but that's really pretty ridiculous. Throw right where, like, no matter where you are, they're gonna throw it at you, so it's not like a set pattern. I suppose that works. Oh my god. I knew it. I knew. I almost called it. Almost said I'm gonna be dead right there. Whoops. Hey, wait a minute. Okay, I wasn't looking at the right. I was looking at the keys before. Alright, maybe the other one is better then. Let me double check. No, that's the same. Okay. Alright. I can draw them out. There we go. They'll probably just come back though. No? Okay, good. Alright, this is further than I've made it before in this level. But there's a cat. Yep, cat right there. What was that? Right, almost there. Oh. Oh man, that was embarrassing. So far, so good. This is a good one. There's that one. Alright, this one so far, this one is, looks promising. Just have to be careful. Okay, good. I need to cash in my carrots. I haven't done that in a long time. Alright, what's up next? Oh, oh, no. There, okay. We have Elmira. Yeah, we do. Alright. Alright. Don't blow it. No, oh. Oh, okay, alright. I got it. I can do this. Oh no. Even if you have a heart, as soon as you hit Elmira, they just send you back to the beginning. Like, this game is a bit more brutal than it really needs to be, and it's only a one-hit kill, or like, one-hit deaths, unless you have a heart, then you get two hits. And they're pretty stingy with the hearts. So it really is just memorize the level. Because if you don't memorize it, like, they just kind of kind of cheap with their enemy placement and stuff sometimes. Alright, at least I figured that spot out. That spot was causing me tons of trouble before. But it's fine now. Probably the last time I'm gonna play this level. Next, I'll probably just skip it next time. Wait, now I have 3 lives. Huh. I know this is cheap, but I'm doing it just to save time. That's all. So I don't have to play this game like for 20 hours, cut down a bit. Okay, I'll go ahead and do that. Hey, thanks for stopping by. Yeah. All right, I was just a little careless. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Those cats are like the most annoying. Should be okay now. Well, I'm down to 1 life, but that's alright. Okay, should be able to get there. I'm not gonna worry too much if I take a hit, because it doesn't matter once you get to Elmira, she just doesn't one hit no matter what, so. Alright, I'm almost there. Go, 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 run! Alright, sweet. Last time. Sweet, there we go. Yes, nice. Get in there. Good. Oh, I'm still in the same world? Okay. Just a second. I want to save time, so I'm just gonna do this real quick. Okay. I still try to keep it mostly legit, but, you know, just easier this way, so I can move on to other games. What the, oh, this, okay. Oh, I need Dizzy for this part, I would think. Oh no, okay, just, how is that, didn't even look like an enemy. Kind of bad about it. Alright, I kind of like this level actually. No. again. Alright, just jump further this time. I'll wait for them to line up. There we go. Not that far, but it's better. I like Buster's maybe not the best character for this level, but I'm still doing okay. Oh, alright. Carefully. This one. Nope, not this one. Alright, this time. Nope. Yeah, this one. There we go. So like, the handling, the way this game controls, it's kind of momentum based. You still have like some control in the air, but it's still, you gotta have, like, you have to keep momentum in mind, kind of like Mario 1, so. It can be a little slow to react at times, but it's not too bad. Alright, feeling confident here. Let's see if I can finish this level. Actually, I actually do kind of like this level. This one's fun. Which is refreshing, because the last two levels were kind of, like, sub-nightmarish. Like, at least this one, you don't have to memorize every single inch of the map. It's just kind of play through it. What is up here, though? Huh. Oh, I need Furball. I think his name's Furball. I need the cat though to get up there. I bet there's like a carrot store up there, like where you can cash in your carrots. Another boss? I'm gonna die. I have no idea. Wait, nothing even hit me. What the hell? Oh, time up. Okay. That's a bummer. Alright, this time I want Furball. So I can maybe see what's... Well, I will see what's up there, but... maybe catch my carrots. That's close. Should be able to do this. This hole is not that bad. Ah, why did I do that? Alright, just gotta stay patient. Good enough for me. I'll take it. Almost there, I believe. Gotta watch out for that. I know there's a bird coming up somewhere. Hey, here we go. I thought maybe there was a shortcut there. Maybe not. Just over there. Better safe than sorry. Almost out. Well, no. Oh, that hurt. I don't think there's a heart on this level either. They just want you to do it in one run. So that's what I'm talking about. Like, this game's a little more difficult than I expected. I think just when I played it years ago, I didn't get that far. It's not that bad until you get to, like, World 4. Alright, so yeah, I'm not going to play through those first two levels and the Elmira stage again, so we're doing that. Oh my god. That's okay. That's alright. Okay, we got this. There we go. Much better. Yeah, like, I don't remember that pink bird being, like, an enemy in the show. I'm pretty sure they're friendly. I don't know about these guys. I don't wanna... Oh, what? Why did I do that? I should not... Saves me some time right there. Tempting to go for the double jump there, but I'll refrain for now. That bird, man. Almost got me again. Alright, this is it. This is the one. It has to be. Alright, I'm glad you don't have to jump. That's the end right there, almost. It's coming up. It's a weird jump. No. Save it. Okay. Almost choked right at the end. That would have sucked. Alright, what's up here now? Do we have a Hampton? A Hampton room? Oh, okay. Just a heart. Alright, I'll take it. I literally have the carrots maxed out. I need to find one of those rooms. Just haven't come across one. Oh, here's the boss. That's right. Shoot. I have no idea. Ow, okay. Supposed to step on him? Or do I just, like, wait it out? You know what? I think I'm just supposed to wait for that his platform to collapse. That seems likely. I'm gonna go for that next time. Oh, forgot the shortcut here. Oh well. Thank you. Maybe this time. Got a heart, I should be okay. This time I won't just throw it away. Or do I have to make... I wonder, maybe I have to make the platform collapse. It doesn't seem like it's doing it on its own. Yeah, okay. Alright, at least I know what to do now, pretty much. Thank you. Oh, come on. No. Jeez, okay. Oh, no heart this time. Oh, nothing I can do about it. Not what I wanted. Oh, come on. Almost had it last time. There we go. Oh, God, this fucking bird. That's what I meant about the enemy placement. They put stuff where you don't have time to react, you just have to remember where it is. Alright, no worries, I'll get another heart at the end of the stage. God. Wait, so I guess I got close. No, oh my God, why did I do that? All right. Thank you. I hate it when I do that. Alright, do not do that again. Alright, can still do this. I wonder, do I even need to get near the platform, or do I just smash these things? Oof. Almost there, just one more. Oh, come on! That should have been it right there. I guess I just didn't get close enough to the platform, but it's confusing because sometimes I'm nowhere near the platform and it still falls, so I don't understand that. No, that was almost it though. I can't believe I did that. I was literally thinking right before I jumped, don't do that. And I just crashed right into him. Well, I thought I might get an extra life, but oh well. Alright, what is with this right here? Hold on, is there something here? No, okay, that's weird. What is up there? Another one? Wait a minute. Alright. I'm starting to run out of time. I just checked the timer. It's running down pretty quick. don't know what's with that look on that gorilla's face. The little mini gorillas seem pretty happy, but he just has like this distraught look on his face. Try something. Oh yeah, I'm gonna run out of time. Damn. Let's see if I can I just camp over here? Doesn't it drop my no, I can camp over here. That's way better, I think. I'm out of time. Damn, that sucks. Oh, he can drop him right on me. Okay. Right. Yeah. Okay, so I can touch him and I won't get hurt. That's good to know. I didn't know that before. That definitely helps. Right, I think I got it now. Yeah, that should have worked. It lost me that time. There. Nope. Yeah, I think this is the one. Oh, don't fall down the middle. Go. This might be the one. Nah. I don't see why that one didn't work, but okay. Oh, come on. Totally robbed right there. Do you have to do it twice or something? Alright, come on. Almost there. One more. No, I'm not going for that. Oh no, I'm almost out of time. Please no. It has to be- oh no. They do that. I didn't even take too long on the level leading up to it either. That's not cool. Like, just give me a little more time. That really wasn't fair. I had that too. Just ran out of time. Kind of stingy with the time if that's how much time I have. I swear, I don't know how. I'm gonna run out of time again, and I shouldn't. Don't rob me, please. At least give me a fair chance. There, thank you. Man. They give you barely any time. It's ridiculous. Like, you have to do it perfect or else you're just screwed. That's the whole, like... That's basically this whole game. It's like, you have to do everything perfect or you're screwed. The game.
Nope.
Alright, well, I finally passed World 4. Whoa. Now we got Star Wars? Okay. Oh, it's a boss. They do give you unlimited continues, so that's something. At least there's that. Alright, who do I want for this one? Oh, you're not gonna. Okay. She usually tells you which one to pick. Let's go with Plucky. Hey, wait a minute, what? Was that like a secret boss? I guess so, weird. Huh. That's odd. Alright then. I guess you only get one shot at that boss, and that's it. Unless you have more lives, maybe? I don't know. What? Oh, that's not cool. How could I have possibly predicted that was gonna happen? Alright, what is this? Is this an extra life? No? I don't know what that is. Didn't give me points. Didn't really seem to give me anything. It's close. Alright. What is up with this green monster? Oh my... why did I do that? That was terrible. Whoops. I'm just messing up. Oh man, like 1 minute I'm fine and then the next time I'm just like, what? What's happening? Help. I feel like Plucky is gonna be the obvious choice as soon as I can get him. Why am I... That's what I meant to do last time. Still have no idea how this green tentacle thing works. Now I find a carrot door, but I don't have any carrots. I had 90. I was had it maxed out too. End of the level? Yes. Alright, good. Okay, maybe not. Fooled me. There we go, now we have Clucky. This should help. I don't know what do these dodos do? Like, they don't give me more time, points, or anything. Or they're just trolling me. I knew that was gonna happen. Not that bad once you get used to it. Ah, you can barely see those things too, which is kind of a problem. That sucks. I'm way the hell back here. Over there, I see. Okay. Oh, that was way too close. Oh my god, why did I do that? Okay. Much better. Just have to be really careful about these things. Okay. Still no idea what those dodos do. Maybe if I collect enough of them, or all of them, something happens. Okay. We have a boss here. Or a mini boss. No, it's still going. Oh. This is making me nervous. I don't like the looks of this pen here. I guess it's pretty excellent. Okay. Not as bad as this running eyeball. I guess it has randomized patterns, I don't know. Okay, it seems to like dodge. Screw it, player. Alright, come on. Aha! There's another one. Alright. I have a bad feeling about this. And I'm running out of time. Okay. I'm gonna run out of time. Oh, wait a minute.
Is that it? Is that all I had to do?
I guess so. What's going on? I guess that was the level. Oh, awesome. Alright, cool. No boss or anything. Well, am I still on World 5? Yeah, I think so. It's just that land is cleared. Okay.
Nope, nope.
Oh, that is? Oh, awesome. Alright, last world. I made it to the end. Cool. Unless there's like a seventh one that pops up later. I don't know. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Alright, last one before, so last one's Plucky, before that's Furball, so I'm just gonna guess I need Dizzy for this one. Hey. Alright, I'm gonna actually take a quick break and then I'll be back.
Zelda, a never-ending adventure new for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Zelda!
The challenge is Metroid. The power is Nintendo. Defend the planet Zebus against the evil Mother Brain. It's survival or destruction. Do battle or die. Metroid, only from Nintendo. Play Rad Racer. Play with power. It's turbo speed in 3D. It's treacherous tracks, hot cars, hairpin turns. One mistake and you'll roll. Rad Racer, only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
Power, power, power. Now you are playing with power.
Punch Out by Nintendo. 11 world-class contenders. Take them down with your controller, beat them all, and you've got a shot at Tyson's title. But for that, you've got to beat Mike Tyson. Mike Tyson's Punch-Out from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
I've heard kids talking about Konami video games from the Nintendo Entertainment System like they were real. Come on! I mean, the action in Konami's Russian attack is awesome. And those dudes in Castlevania are pretty intense. And I'll even admit that the sound in Konami games is jamming. But realistic? Give me a break.
Konami video games, so real, they'll blow you away.
I've I've heard kids talking about Konami video games from the Nintendo Entertainment System like they were real. Come on. I mean, the action in Konami's Russian attack is awesome. And those dudes in Castlevania are pretty intense. And I'll even admit that the sound in Konami games is jamming. But realistic? Give me a break.
Konami video games, so real, they'll blow you away.
You really want to get into the game? Get Tengen RBI Baseball.
The only video game licensed by the Major League Baseball Players Association for your Nintendo.
It's you and the pros for Roger Clemens Jr. Flash Vince Coleman the steal sign. Let Gibson swing for the fences.
It's going!
Ah! RBI Baseball, the one the pros pitch.
If you think you've played in-your-face basketball before, wait until you shoot some hoops from Jalico. You'll run and gun, jam and slam in the fastest schoolyard game in town. Here's action so real, you'll see it come to life right before your eyes. Hoops, and for exciting baseball, swing for the fences with Bases Loaded. Vote for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Live action that never ends.
Get ready for the most challenging Nintendo system ever.
Ready? Let's do it.
The new Power Pad. It's only available in Nintendo's new Power Set. Now you're playing with body power. You gotta run, jump, faster, higher. The Nintendo Power Pad puts you in total control. You are the game. You are the power. Now you're playing with power, body power. You get the Power Pad, Control Deck, Zapper, and three games only in Nintendo's exciting new Power Set.
One Zulu Niner pre-flight check.
Roger, Tower.
Turbo A.
That's a go.
Turbo B.
Set.
Cycloid control.
A-OK.
Rapid fire.
All right, let's fire it up.
The NES Max, only from Nintendo.
You left him for dead in Konami's Castlevania. How foolish to presume he'd perish without leaving a curse. For now, in Simon's quest for Nintendo, fate stalks your very being, and you'll need more than clues from cowardly villagers to survive when day turns into night. But just keep telling yourself it's only a video game. It's only a...
Huh?
Gentlemen, this is it. There's no room for second best. It's the Top Gun video game by Konami. You can punch Top Gun into your Nintendo Entertainment System and push your F-14 to the edge of the envelope. Line up bogeys, take your best shots, and after each mission, land your bird on the narrow deck of a Navy flat top. Top Gun, the video game. This is your dream shot. You can find Top Gun wherever great video games are sold.
Right from the start, Konami Sports for Nintendo break away from the crowd. Test your skill and stamina in Track and Field 2's 15 grueling events, including Taekwondo, skeet shooting, and canoeing. Then strap on your skates for Blades of Steel, the hottest game on ice. It's full high-contact hockey, where you're in control right down to the fights. Konami Sports, from the makers of Double Dribble. Konami, wherever great games are sold.
The challenge is ice hockey. The power is Nintendo. It's as slick as ice, as fast as fury. Throw in your shoulder, dig in your blade, blast it in, or be blown away. Ice hockey, now you're playing with power.
Word. What is the word?
To the moon, Ellie!
Everybody trying to get the word. I said a word. What is the word? A word.
Nintendo introduces anticipation. It brings the board game into the video age.
You gotta have fun playing along. Word. Guess the word.
Anticipation. Now you're playing with power. Word power.
Secret Go-Go 13 by Vic Tokai for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Outside, you won't live to see tomorrow.
Super Mario is back. He's blasting through worlds where no one has ever been. He's taking on enemies no one else dares. This time, Mario plucks up power wherever he goes. So he's bigger and badder than ever before. You've never seen creatures like these. You've never had an adventure like this. It's everything you've dreamed of and worlds more. It's Super Mario 2, only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
Super Mario is back. He's blasting through worlds where no one has ever been. He's taking on enemies no one else dares. Mario plucks up power wherever he goes to make him big and bad. You've never seen creatures like these. You've never had an adventure like this before. It's everything you've dreamed of and worlds more. It's Super Mario 2, only from Nintendo. Nintendo games and sets each sold separately. Now you're playing with power.
In silent service, the submarine simulation video game from Ultra. First, you gotta find them. Then, if you're up to the challenge, you've gotta get them in range. And if you're good enough, you'll put them on the ocean floor and live to tell about it. Find them, chase them, sink them. In Ultra's silent service, the submarine simulation for Nintendo that puts you in command.
Acclaim introduces the Double Player System. It's the wireless head-to-head system that gives two players the power to move simultaneously. The Double Player System features rapid-fire twin turbo controls, a slow motion feature for greater control, and pinpoint accuracy from up to 30 feet away. With Acclaim wireless remote controllers, players can become masters of their game. From real-life superstars to the ultimate fantasy adventure, Acclaim brings you Wizards and Warriors. The award-winning bestseller earned rave reviews with its vibrant graphics, dozens of screens, and unique characters. Now the legend grows. Kuros is back in Iron Sword. Wizards and Warriors 2, facing bigger challenges than ever with over 100 characters, multiple screens, and superior graphics. It's a video extravaganza backed by promotions guaranteed to make Kuros a household name.
Come on, almost, finally, yeah!
Triumph is ours!
Kuros!
But the Battle of Wizards and Warriors continues with Iron Sword. The evil wizard Malkil will take the shape of the earth, wind, water, and fire.
Farewell! The fate of the world is in your hands! Back, Fire Beast!
Live the saga of Iron Sword on your Nintendo Entertainment System from Acclaim.
Kuros?
Fresh from the sewer, and into your Nintendo Entertainment System comes Ultra's version of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Now you can take control of these heroes in a half shell as they nunchuck, swim, and bazooka blast their way through sewers and streets, ridding the world of rival robots, wretched ruffians, and the evil Foot Clan forever. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. They're out of the sewers and available where Ultra games are sold.
Arcade Arsenal. RoboCop and Bad Dudes.
All right. I'm back. So let's see if we can finish Tiny Toons today. I don't think I've ever seen any of these levels, so this is all new to me. I'm just gonna scoot up a bit. Alright. Let's see, I believe, just to be on the safe side. Actually, it doesn't matter. Alright. Huh, that's interesting. I knew that was going to happen. I say I knew it, but I let it happen anyways. Alright, where are we anyways? I thought we were at Acme University. But I don't think that doesn't look like a university to me. Oh, it's not. Okay. I feel like Acme University is going to be the final world. That's why I'm thinking maybe there's a World 7. We'll stick with Dizzy again. guess this is, yeah, it's probably Montana Max's mansion. Pretty sure. What else would it be? Oh, come on. Rude. Are those knives or nightsticks? I don't think security guards are supposed to throw knives. So, I'll go with nightsticks. Why did I see? I was like being paranoid about the nightstick, and that's what killed me. All right, so don't give those guys too much time to do anything. Just gotta go straight for them. Yeah. Oh, I just wasn't quick enough. All right. I think I picked right with Dizzy. Why did I do? Oh man. As soon as I can get Dizzy, that should help. There we go. That's what I need to do. Don't you dare. He did. Stop. Bastard. Those things, okay, those guys are annoying. I haven't quite figured out what to do. Other than just like go straight for them, but that doesn't always work out. Okay, don't do that, at least. Levels where I just have to memorize it. Basically, like, just about every level in this game. Oh, come on. Alright, jump forward. Don't give him any time. Turned away from me. Alright, I'll get there. I want to finish this game today. It's so close. I was kind of contemplating whether I wanted to finish it or not, or just move on to something else, but... bastard, but I'm already like this close, so I'm gonna go for it. I hear the second one is better than the first one, I believe. I mean, it's not the first. This first one's not a bad game by any means. It's a good game. It's just harder than I remembered it. These guys are like kryptonite to me right now. Alright, we're gonna do this. No turning back now. Suck. Okay, that's how you do that part. At least I figured that out. Let's get me out of here, please. Alright, is this dizzy? Yes, okay. Throw your knife. Oh, come on, that was too fast. Should not have thrown another one so quickly. That's just not fair. Should be okay. I'm just gonna use the power anyway. It's just gonna be on the safe side. Well, actually, no, let me see. Nope, yeah, okay. I just needed to jump a little farther. I'm talking about this game, like you have to just memorize every level and do everything perfect, or else basically screwed. So that part is a little annoying. That's my only critique of this game, really. It's that. Everything else is pretty solid, like it controls well enough. Not perfectly, but you know. It's just the enemy placement and the memorization. It's just that part sucks sometimes. You can't really walk under those knives or whatever, because the guy keeps walking forward, like towards you. So it doesn't really work unless like you do it absolutely perfect, like I almost did there. But yeah, it's just that doesn't work. You basically just have to destroy them as soon as you see them before they get a chance to throw that at you. Because otherwise, like, even if you dodge the first one, they throw a second one pretty quick, so. This part is easier, Daisy. That was just careless. Not come across a heart yet, that's what I need. Keep going. Barely. Okay, good. Oh, come on, screw you. Oh, Jesus. This is ridiculous. That respawning. Takes me. I'm gonna finish this game today. tastes so fucking perfect. Like, they don't leave you any room for error, really. That's right. Nope. So I can't like run and slide underneath these things. I have to use this tornado. Fucking hell, man. I have to wait for my power to refill. Okay, there it goes. I wonder if I can just run underneath the shit. Well, I just don't suppose that would help, actually. I'm gonna try it. Why not? Not that it... No, you can't run under it. Okay. I mean, that would make sense if you could, but... Trying to remember like what to do where. This part is that's fine. Alright, don't go too far this time. Just to the next section. That's too close. Alright, what do I do in this next part? Just go slow for now. Oh my god. No! I really wanted to get back to that spot too, where I died last time. If it weren't for these guards, this level would be fine. Like, these guards are just... screwed up. These guards are nuts. But it's just... man. Like, you mess up one move and you're done. Oh. Oh, come on, no! God. Oh man, this is starting to piss me off, like, legitimately. That, I don't understand why that guy spawned behind me, because I didn't even walk back. He should not have even shown up. I still don't know what to do in this next section. I think I'll try this. Good. Alright, I haven't been here yet. So it's gonna kinda hope for the best. That was really close. Almost got that spike right in his eye. Alright, please tell me. Oh, okay. That's. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I know. I should probably Let me turn down the game a little bit, too. Thank you. Yeah, I was gonna check the audio levels later on anyways. I was gonna go watch the replay and just kinda go from there. I did turn the mic up a little bit louder than I had it last time. Okay, cool. Thank you. Thanks for letting me know. Cause like, I still want the game, I don't want the game too quiet. I want to be able to hear the game, but oh my god. Anyways, this is I'm like on the last world of the game, so it's pretty hard right now. Anyways, thanks for helping and enjoy your truck game. Yeah, I noticed. Oh, you're probably gone by now, but good. But I noticed it also helps, like, if there's messages in the chat. Like, so when there's more messages in the chat, people start to show up too. Which I meant to just, like, type messages in myself to help with that. I just forgot. Okay, cool. Oh, you can. Alright. Thank you. Yeah, there's Netflix on in the other room too, so I wasn't sure if like the stream was gonna be healthy and all that, but it's actually been fine, so. So that's good to know. Yeah, and I know it's like in packets, so it's not like a constant stream, it gets a packet like once in a while. So it's not bogging it down like 100% of the time. As far as I know, like, I know some technical stuff, but not a ton, but yeah. I believe that's how it works. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Alright, I made it to the end of the level last time, I believe, so that's good. I don't even remember what's past here. I'm trying to. Oh, whoops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay, it doesn't matter. Probably gonna die again. Well, actually, no, I know what to do here. Just do this. Wow, that is nuts. Man, like, I can't complain, because it's the last world. At least I think it's the last world, unless there's, like, another world that shows up after you beat this one. But, I mean, yeah, there's six on the map there, but I would think it would end at Acme University. Like, that just seems logical, but we'll see. I'm kind of determined to finish this game today, so I'll see what I can do. This part's really annoying, though. I don't know what's worse, like this part or that other trash can level with the cats. Probably the trash can with the cats. I think that one was worse, actually. At least I got this part down, so that helps a lot. They still haven't given me a heart, though. There's not a single heart on this whole level, as far as I know. That's close. Anyways, thanks for stopping by. This is the last world, so it's a bit tricky. And the reason I keep standing here is I have to wait for my power to build back up. Uh-oh, not good, not good. Yeah. I messed that part up. I can't do this part without Dizzy. It's not gonna happen. So I just gotta start over. Thank you. I know, I'm trying to be aware of it. I'll get into the habit more. I'm still just, it's fine for now. But yeah, I'm aware. Thank you. Oh, I hate this part. Oh my god. I'm starting to wonder if this is like actually the last level of the whole game, because it's kind of at that difficulty. Pressed B too. This time I remember what's in the next area, although I'm not sure how much that's gonna help. But at least I'm aware of what I'm. Okay, so. Just gotta jump at the right time. It would really help if they would give me a heart. Can I at least start from there again? No. That's rude. So he can't run. I tried to run. It's the same button, so I just spun. Thank you. at least practice this part. What? Come on. Alright, it seems like at least that technique should work. I mean, that is kind of ridiculous. They expect you to play through those two first areas every time just so you can memorize this spot. Like, you're not gonna get it on the first try, there's no way. Oh, close. Oh, it's right there too. Fall. Alright, at least I saw the end. Oh, okay, that's gotta be a heart. I'm sure it. Yes, okay, thank you. And I'm sure there's a boss up here. No, not a. Oh my god, still not a boss. Ah, why did I do that? That was terrible. I tried to run again, that's confusing. Because with every other character, yeah, you press B to run, but Dizzy just spins, so. Starting to wonder if this is the last level. It kind of seems like it. Whoops. Ah, I tried to spin again. Oh my god. Remind myself to short jump at all of those. Short jump. Short jump. Good. Alright, that helps. I suppose I don't need to do that there. I'll remember next time. Alright, I'm just gonna play it slow right here. I should have just spun right there. I knew I should have, but. Try. tried to do it a different way. Okay. Is this the boss? Wow. A heart though, so it's not good. Is this? This might be the boss of the whole game. I'm not sure. Alright, I think I gotta jump on Max. I'm sorry, I'm not starting from back here. That's what I gotta do. Not too bad. Could be worse. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Okay, damn. Huh, or I could just jump on that glove. That doesn't really help. Only. Takes three hits, so there's almost had the second one. Close. Now that. There's two. One more. Gotta be one more. Ah, shoot. Come on. Oh, no. Alright, I didn't know that there was gonna be a second boxing glove. Almost had it. Aw, come on. Oh. touch the side of the glove. I need that heart for the end too.
Bing!
that was so close. I just had to hit him one more time. I know it. Like, none of the bosses have really been that hard up until now. They've all been pretty straightforward, not that challenging. This one is getting me, though. Ah, yes, finally. That was so close. I think that's the game. Yep, that's the game. I did it. It's over. It's done. I'm glad it's over. It was a good game. It's a fun game, but a bit frustrating in spots. Babs was safely rescued and Montana Max was punished. Acme Acres has once again returned to its tranquil ways. So I guess Montana Max was behind the whole thing. They didn't explain that in the beginning. Heroes: Plucky Duck, Dizzy Devil, Furball, Hampton. Heroes: Buster Bunny, Babs Bunny, and Acme characters. I don't think you could ever play as Babs in the game, as far as I know. Unless I missed something, maybe. I don't think there's a two-player mode. That would have been cool if she's a playable character, though. I think maybe she's in the sequel. But yeah, I didn't see her in this one. I hear the sequel's pretty good too, so I'll get to that one at some point. Maybe they do say something about Max in the beginning, I just missed it. Let's see. Well, maybe not. I guess it just wants to stay there. Yeah, there's no cutscene in the beginning. And Babs isn't in the game as far as I know. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it there for now, and then I might be back later. Anyways, thank you for helping, Confio. I appreciate it. Probably be back later. Most likely, but I'm not sure yet. So, see you later.